Hello everyone, this is Maura, the lesbian unicorn from CoinInfo.News, and today I will take a look into Sharpay, the sharing button with blockchain profit. Technological advancement constantly changes our life into better, and the appearance of the internet opened many doors with opportunities, helping us live in a more connected world. Classical business models started focusing on their online presence with the help of websites and social media. From over 1 billion websites, only a small fraction of 3% have implemented a sharing button, and considering that social media adoption is at its peak, with half of the human population being present online, there is a huge opportunity that is not being used to its full potential. So, what is Sharpay? Well, an incredible, innovative and simple approach to the current online trend, which is on the rise, that is right behind our noses, but nobody seems to notice it until now, comes in the form of a unique technology protected by the Eurasian International Patent Priority with a share button and a cute name, Sharpay. Websites can implement the button under any content instead of the old and rusty sharing button, encouraging users to share content by giving them a reward for this action. According to their white paper, the use of the blockchain technology makes the system secure, transparent, and safe from fraud, bot defense, with audience targeting possibility based on CPV, cost per visit payments. The problem is, when reading online content, most people do not find the motivation to share the content they like, and quality content is halted from spreading or becoming viral because of this. Without a reason to share with others, we often isolate ourselves in a bubble, and what we discover from hours of browsing and researching only stays with us. The problem with this kind of bubbles is that when you want a new perspective or to find something new that you might like, be it a different recipe, song, video log, and the list can go on and on, it can be hard because you have no ideas from your online connections. Another drawback that comes from a simple aspect as this is less traffic on those websites that have to pay for more advertising. The solution is given by Sharpay. Basically, Sharpay comes with a creative approach that can solve this problem. Websites will have the option to implement a user-friendly share button with benefits that will motivate people to share the content they like. Sharpay intends to be a share button for the next generation by adapting to change and innovation. A small action such as convincing people to use the share button can make a huge difference, especially because nowadays social media adoption is bigger than ever, with people from all ages, not just youngsters, being present on social media. Imagine how much traffic you could earn if at least half of those who use your website and like your content would share it with their connection. The impact they have on the people they know is different than the impact any ad could have. And this is similar to influencer marketing, only that everybody can join in and help your content become more well known on the internet. Sharpay comes as a blockchain-based social media marketing tool that offers a win-win solution to both users and website owners. With just one click, a user can distribute the content they like on their social media account, thus helping that website gain more traffic and even earn new users. For the first time, users will be rewarded in tokens for the simple task of sharing on social media, thus indirectly promoting content and breaking the bubble that has surrounded us all in the past years. When one of their followers click on the shared content, higher reward is paid, thus making the end users the main beneficiaries. The use of the blockchain technology will offer true sharing metrics and pay fair rewards to everyone. So how does this work? Well, Sharpay is the first blockchain-based social media marketing tool that can help both users and websites by offering each of them what they need. When a user finds the content that he likes on a website that has replaced the usual share button with the animated Sharpay multi-sharing button, he can choose to use it and share content on a variety of platforms. During his first use, the user will automatically create a personal cabinet in Sharpay. After his action, the user will gain Sharpay tokens that he can later withdraw from his account on Sharpay. At a later time, he can receive notification from Sharpay based on specific targeting of new interesting content that he can promote for tokens. In the case of websites, a website admin can register on Sharpay and get a special code for multi-sharing buttons that he can install on his website for free. He can then proceed to purchase Sharpay tokens, set targeting, and what clicks should be stimulated with Sharpay tokens. Sharpay will then send a notification to users from the targeted audience about the new promo campaign, thus making the website gain not only organic visits, but also targeted visitors from Sharpay. Behind Sharpay lies a strong team of experts and top advisors. The CEO, Anton Solodikov, has both practical and technical experience, thus making him fit for taking Sharpay to the moon. His experience as an IT entrepreneur, blockchain activist, inventor, author of patent and international patent application from content promotion, and more important, former CEO at Balalika LAP UK and CMO at Golos, makes me believe that Sharpay will reach its full potential. And if you have any doubts regarding the thing that Sharpay is still in its early years, stay assured. Their team contains Igor Karavaev, the ex-executive director of Skolokovo Foundation, the leading Russian business incubator of startups. Also, Arkady Yasashino, the CFO, is an ex-top manager of the largest Russia banks VTB MDB Union, with huge experience as an entrepreneur and investor in high-tech startups. I can imagine that a person of his weight would not be part of a random project. Thus, his presence as a member of this team makes me believe even more in Sharpay. In conclusion, Sharpay provides that once again, it proves that a simple innovation will make the difference. Led by a team of experts, Sharpay has started its own way to redefine sharing on multiple platforms by offering win-win solutions to both users and websites. Users will be motivated to share the content they like by the reward they will receive in Sharpay tokens, and websites will choose to promote themselves smarter, not harder, by using the network created by Sharpay in order to increase their traffic. As the ones who adapt to change faster than the others will win on the long term, I wouldn't be surprised to see new popular websites emerging from anonymity because they were finally given the chance to stand out to the quality of the content they provide. And as always, I highly encourage you to do your own research, starting with their website and white paper. Here is the website. As you can see, it already has the sharing button. Here you can read the white paper on the website. I'm gonna make it visible to you right now. There it is. Do your own research and good luck with it. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also press the notification bell. You can also join our Telegram channel and keep up with the latest news about blockchain and cryptocurrency. It was all for today. See you again in the next video.